Freddie Anderson will start for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Career high in games played last year. He's expected to go all the way tonight. Robin Leonard to start things off. A career high last season with 58 games started. Also a career best 23 wins. Being watched by Gouley. Puck will come around. Carrick hustles over. Got there to keep it in. Fires a wrist shot. Tip that went off the outside of the post. Soshnikov, I believe, got his stick on it on the shot in. Up off the boards. Fashion looking for it. Puck tapped in. Bozak looks. Finds the trailer. Puck fired. Scores! Fire! And the Leafs are on the board.
Bozak turns back. There's the initial chance. Marner there, and I believe Van Riemsdyk will get credit for that goal.
Reinhardt giving a bump, gets it up and around the boards. Puck played out, stepping around is Pominville up there with Reinhardt coming in, fires one, Anderson was there. Here's Gardner from the sharp angle, tried to feed it through, was looking for Tyler Bozak. Marner's got it, works it back to the line, Gardner shoots, tipped on the way through, those soft hands of Van Riemsdyk finding the puck. Jake Gardner starting back, 1:04 to go on the advantage as he drops it back. Puck dished off. Reichel clears it up right onto the stick of Kapanen, who had a great chance. A whirling dervish up there into the corner was after it, knocked away from him. Here comes Carrick. Long pass up ahead. Kapanen in there, and Leonard stops him. Up towards the corner, looks around, lays it back to the line. Down towards the corner is Antipin. Sharp angle shot, rebound in front, and a goal line stand. And it's held by Freddie Anderson as the puck is moved up and ahead. This is Reinhardt. Little curl move there. Gets it back out for Tennyson. Up for Kane. Shooting. Rebound in front of the net. They battle. Pominville had a good look at it. Antipin skates it to the corner. Looking towards the front. Molson and Eichel both in front. Wrist shot comes through. Rebound belted towards the net by Molson. And knocked away. Persists after that puck along the boards. Now he's going to get some support. Puck rolls back to the line, wrist to line, and fires it, scores! Hudson Fashing tipped it home on that shot in from the blue line, and the Sabres have tied it up.
A harmless looking play here, and he beats Marinchin to the front of the net, and there's the redirect.
Boyu. Playing it up ahead, Molson up there to Eichel, dropped it back. Oposo lays it back at the line, driving up, looking, firing it there is Antipin, and that was stopped. Carrick back after it. He was given a bump, puck turned over, Kane right in front of the net, Anderson was there. Great chance for Kane, and a fine stop by Freddie Anderson.
This season, then he went to the American League and he was lights out and really turned some heads there.
And played most of his games in the East Coast League, 32 games. Puck flipped across in front, scores! Kasperi Kapanen, who has been all around it tonight, is rewarded.
The Leafs just go D to D, look towards the net, and there's Kapanen in the back door, and he'll sneak in and make no mistakes.
And couldn't get a handle on it. And the puck played up to Reinhardt, knocked away. Van Riemsdyk gets a chance, gets a shot. Rebound knocked by Van Riemsdyk again. Molson as well, sharp angle shot. Wrist shot comes through, Molson in front. Kaskiseu got the pad on it. Looking through towards the front of the net. Fired it across, sneaking in there was Beaulieu. And he just failed to negotiate contact. Empty net, and Soshnikov buries it. That will ice this one for the Leafs. And the puck comes up to Fashing. He will nudge it in. And that will do it. The game is over. The Leafs 3-1 winners.
You know, Paul, the Leafs basically have two teams right now. They had one team last night and an entirely different team on the ice tonight. And what I've been so impressed with is the depth of skill that the Leafs have and the way they've showed against a Buffalo team tonight that had a lot of veterans in the lineup. Give Mark Hunter a lot of credit for the drafting. This is exciting times if you're a Maple Leaf fan with all the depth of skill they have.